I'm David Kurten. I'm a London Assembly member, and I'm very happy that the motion to support the taxi trade is passed today. Since the mayor took office, the number of taxis in the taxi fleet has gone down by about 3,000. Although the mayor's done some things for taxis, we called upon him today to do a few things to support the taxi trade.